We have Shoji here, which is a professional taiko player from the US and Japan. We have some people from other countries, like the United States. Well, he's also, but yeah, like Damien. There's me from Spain, and there's people from different groups in Sweden.
Well, we're very happy to be here because what we see, not just in Sweden, but all throughout Europe, is a real growing taiko scene.